Where did it fucking leave me? They don't. I feel like I have to stay on him or he summons all of those. He might do it either way. And it decided not to work. Cool. Actually, maybe I can't do it like that. look like they're weaker. So maybe just don't need the hammer. From rockets will one shot all of them. Does that shit. You have to. Cool. Fucking real. What a terrible fucking fight this is. I mean it. It's such trash. Work. That was my fault. I deserve that. I'm dead. Yeah, I fucked that up. He's on me. I feel like if you're too far away, he summons them. Or if you're just not being... Fucking pain elemental survived. I fucked that up. That was all me. I was thinking too. That was dumb. That was all me. I was thinking a move ahead. Missed all of them. Fuck. Double fuck. You're in the worst. Oh. damn it. Get him there.
Fucked. No. all that to an head. Even you.
This music's okay, but I really miss McWarden's music, to be honest. You could feel it in those fights. It just wasn't the same compared to part one, where it was like okay.
here? Great. I have a message for you from Marty, Hugo, and all the hardworking devs at id Software. Thanks for playing. Hell wouldn't be the same without you.
And that is The Ancient Gods Part 2. What's cool, actually. That's pretty sick. That's good. Actually, doesn't look too bad. Stick with the classic. Overall, part two. I like the difficulty curve a lot better than part one. But part one was just like, let's just throw a whole bunch of shit at him and hope it works. This one had a much better like curve of difficulty. Rather than just going like this, it was like, I'll just ease him into it. So I did like that. That was an improvement. Performance is fine. Sound is fine. Although Mick Gordon's music definitely was missed this time. It was okay in part one, but I don't know, it was like tolerable in this one, but you definitely know it's missed. Sentinel Hammer, okay, you know, it's fine. I could easily see a mod appearing where you just hear Reinhardt say, you know, hammer down, the Overwatch Ultimate from him. That's what it felt like. The newer demon models, I don't know, seem kind of pointless to me. Like the Armored Baron, it was just a bullet sponge. Cursed things are kind of pointless. Stone imps, I didn't really like them. I thought it was okay, but again, didn't really need them. What else? Same with those troopers at the end, pointless. Like, I don't know. It's not like me complaining because I love the campaign and I like part one. It just felt like they did things artificially to increase the difficulty or just to have new stuff. Also, transitions from cinematics or save points where they just immediately attack you before you even load in correctly fucking sucks. What else? I thought the arenas were fine. I did like how they handled that. One section, enough to do that, get the hammer upgrade, and if you want, you can do the harder version, which is just cosmetic, so you can choose not to if you don't want to. I thought difficulty was fine across the board. Except for that one two Marauder fight, which I was having issues with. Which is something I had issues with in part one, is even more so in part two. Where if you don't jump over something correctly, you're stuck in like this floaty state. Which is weird. In the game, I felt like kept forcing things inbounds and even like teleporting demons. It's like, wait a minute, why did it appear over there? Why did I get so... It was weird. I don't know if other people had the issue. And I feel like some of the hitboxes were wonky. Like me dashing next to something. Like I'm dashing into it, which I'm not. It's weird. And it's not like a complaint. Well, I mean, it's not me just complaining for the sake of complaining, because I liked part one, even though I thought it just jumped in too difficult, but I don't know. And I don't know where they go from here. I guess that's it for this series of Doom. He's just entombed and that's it. Unless they do another version where he just comes out of the tomb again, and that's how they reset everything. And that final fight was stupid. Just pointless. Just a souped up Marauder, not fun at all. Just things thrown in for the sake of throwing things in just felt dumb. I was kind of hoping for a little bit more. It's like, yeah, we're just gonna put the Dark Lord in a fucking mech suit. Stupid. I mean, I still think it's worth the buy. I got the season pass. I still think it's worth playing through. I put about 10 hours into it, I'd say, roughly. I think it's worth it, but, I don't know. My feelings are mixed on it. Overall, I think the difficulty is probably the best improvement, where it felt like a challenge without just being infuriating. Part one was. I don't really know. Mixed feelings, but I do think it's worth a buy. What else? I was unfortunate having that freeze near the end on the boss fight. So that's why this part of YouTube will be on the shorter side. Glad it didn't happen when he was nearly dead. Might have had to smash my monitor at that point. But yeah, I just didn't like the fight. It was just a souped up Marauder fight. You're fighting the final boss in the mech suit, essentially. Ugh. Felt cheap. I think they could have done a lot better than that. Especially since he's essentially you. I don't know. Overall, I think the whole Doom Eternal series campaign, these parts were really good. It's well done. Kind of sucks that it's over with now, because kind of the end of an era, I guess, is the best way to put it. But yeah, that's going to be it for me for now. I will be back an hour or so to stream something else, but yeah, hope you enjoyed. Thanks for stopping by, Vegeta, and anyone else that might be lurking about. Hope you enjoyed the stream. But yeah, that'll be it for right now, so excuse me. And yeah, have a good day or night. See you later. Bye.